just butts and guts. We're doing butts and guts. It's about a 40-minute workout, and then I'm doing a 9:30 pal yoga. So I'd love for you to stay. My name is Allison Woodward. I'm the group fitness director at Coppermine at Banff Hills. As I said last week, we also have a Clarksville location, but I'm in charge of the Fair Hills location. We do have classes inside, so love for you to join us inside. I have some music playing in the background. We are going to do a basic warm up. So, and then we'll get a good 40 minutes in of some butts and guts. So hopefully you can see me. I know last week I got some feedback that you couldn't hear me. So if you are on Zoom or Facebook, give me a little wave and let me know if you can't hear me. So if you want to play your own music, go for it. So we're going to start with warm up. Give me a little step touch. Side to side. Good. Arms down in. Usually I'm outside, but not going to be the case today. Good. Four more. Three. And two. Good. Now give me a hamstring curl. Reach and pull. Good. Excellent job. Good. Eight more. That's eight. And seven. Good. I love it. Keep going, but bring it to a tap. Reach tap. Good. No arms, just legs. Now reach it across. Here we go. Excellent. Four. Over top of your head. You got it. Four. Now, no arms, just legs. Bring it underneath. Now bring it to a knee lift. Arms are here. Let's alternate. Elbow to knee. A little twist in. Good. Four. Three. Two. Good. Now, no arms, no legs. Watch it out. All right, so we always start with a squat, right? So we're going to start with that today. So feet a little bit wider than your shoulders, all the way down. Good. Changing it up each set. So I always do three sets. Program to do that. We're going to do that today. Three sets of every exercise. Eight more. Here we go. Good. Excellent. Four more. That's four. We're going to change it up after three. Good. Now go all the way down and hold. All the way down. Now you're going to walk to the right. Now go to the left. Excellent. Now go to the right, walk, stay low. Go to the left, walk, stay low. You got it, yes. To the right, low. One more time, left. Stay low. Hold, eight counts for eight. Yes. I love it. Four, three, two, and release. Excellent. So we're going to go right into lunges. So I'm going to turn to the side so you can see. We're going to step back, lunge, lunge, good, alternating right and left, good, all the way down, keep those shoulders over top of the hips, pull them forward in, four more, and three, good, now just take your right leg straight back into your lunge, go as deep as you can. Take the arms out like you're in a field goal. Shoulders over top. Ears right over top of your shoulders. And now press. Press. Good. Stay as low as you can. Pull the core in. For eight. Yes. Now we're going to switch sides. So left leg's going to go back. Right leg's going to come forward. Get your form first. Go as low as you can. Now little presses down. For eight. Four, good, and release. Turn back to center. Turn those toes out. Plie squat. Good, all the way down, all the way up. Yes. Pull your core in. I love it. Thighs are parallel to the floor. Knees are right over top of the ankle. Good. Excellent. For eight. Seven. Yes. Four more. Four, and three, So go all the way down. Yes. I love it. You look awesome. Stay in it for 8, 7, 4. Now, 2 more. 1 more. Come all the way up and hold. All the way up and hold. Bring that knee up into the chest. Good. Hold there. Take your arms overhead. Hold. A little balance on that left side. Lift that right knee a little higher. Pull your core in. Now sit back in your squat. Good. Bring that knee up. Up. Left knee. Opposite side. Good. Hopefully you're warmed up now. All the way down. All the way up. Pull the core in. Yes. I love it. 8 more. 8. After 6, we're going to bring that knee up into the chest. 4 more. 2 more. 1 more. Take it up and hold. Power and strength on that right side. Arms overhead. Little balance. Second set of these for 4. 3. Yes. Go back in your squat. Hold. 3. Strong legs. Yes, strong legs, shoulders back and down. For 4, 3, 2, and release. Back to those lunges. So back and forward. So right leg. Good. If it bothers you to go forward, then just do the back lunge, but bring the knee up. Good. Knee comes back to center. Good. Excellent. You got it. Good. Heart rate might go up. Bring that knee up into your chest every time you stretch. 8 more. 8. Good. Woo. 6 more. So you're going at a nice pace. That heart rate might go up. 4. Pull the core in. And 3. Good. 2 more. Last one. And now you're going to switch sides. Left leg. So whether you go forward or you go back, it doesn't matter. Try to bring that knee up in your chest. Keep that pace going. Woo! Go as low as you can. So drop in, drop back. Good, heart rate might be up. 8. Yes. Woo! 4 more. 4. Ah, feeling this. 3. 2. Last one. Forward and back. Or back and forward. And release. Excellent job. A squat. Turn those toes out. Down. All the way down. All the way up. Yes. Pull that groin. The lower you go, the more muscles you're going to be working. All the way down. All the way down. Yes. You look awesome for 8. Four more. 4. Take it all the way down and hold. All the way down. Lift both heels off the floor. Press the knees to the back of your leg. Now, little presses down. Little presses. Second round, done. Back to the top of the squats after this. Keep the knees back. Heels are lifted. Little presses to the floor for 8, 7. You look awesome. 4, 3, 2. Drop it down low and hold. Yes. Get as low as you can. Thighs are parallel to the floor. Knees are pressed back for 4 and 3. Ah, and release. Awesome. Last drop. Last set of the squats. Here we go. Fours pull in. Full range of motion. Good. You got it. everything we just did for 3, 2, take it all the way down and hold. All the way down. Super strong legs. Keep that chest up though. Hips are low. Walk to the right for 2. Walk to the left. Good. Walk to the right. You look amazing. I love it. Walk to the left. 2 more times. Stay low. Walk to the right. Yes. Walk to the left. You have 1 more set of these. Good. To the right. Stay low. Stay low. To the left. Yes. Here we go. Stay in your squat. Hold here. It's squat. Knee up. Squat. Knee up. Good. Excellent. 4, 3, 2, bring it all the way up and hold. Hold, hold, arms go overhead. Keep that balance for 4. Yes, challenge that left leg. Lift that right knee higher. Go back down into your squat and hold for 4, 3. Left knee is going to come up to the chest. Here we go. Up, down, up. Good. The lower you go, the more you're going to get at this. Good. Low. Excellent. You look amazing. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Bring it all the way up. Challenge that balance. Yes. Arms go overhead. Lift that left knee a little higher for 4. Yes. And release. Lunges. Last set of these. Alternate right and left. Pull the foot forward, shoulder to back. It's right, left. Good. Now, 4, 3 more. Then you're going to do the right side only. 2. I want your heart rate to go up. Ready? Right side only. Here we go. It's right. Bring it in. Right. Bring it in. A little lower on the left side. So stay down. Don't come all the way up. Yes, you got it. Good. You're letting your left side. Work the left muscles. The left knee muscles. Even up into the low back. You go down low. Good. Now forward and back lunge. Here we go. Forward. Back. You should be feeling something in that left leg. Good. Bring that knee up. 4. Yes. Keep picking forward, keep that balance. 2 more. 1 more. Left leg. Take it back. Left. Left. Good. See if you can stay low on that right side. Almost like that right thigh stays parallel. Your right knee stays behind your right toes. Good. Do it on the right side only. Get low. Good. Heart rate might go up, depending on your pace. 4, 3, 2, forward and back lunge. Here we go. Forward and back. You got it. Forward, you look awesome. Good. So well. Bring that knee up into your chest. Good. Keep that focus forward. 4, 3, 2 more. 1 more. Yes. And release. Plie squat. Shake that right leg out. Plie squat. Turn those toes out. This is it. Down and up. Good. Full range of motion. All the way down. All the way up. Knees pressed to the back of the room. You got it. Yes. That's 8, 6, 4. Put your right heel only. four. Both heels lift off the floor. Yes, stay in it. Go as low as you can. I love it. Give me eight more, but we're gonna stay. It's eight, seven, six, four. Stay here, drop the heels and hold for eight. Press the knees back, use the inner thigh, shoulders are the top of the hips. Yes. Grab a drink if you need it. Butts and guts. Woo.
Figure out how to have a little bit of fun with this.
up. Good. Now hold that side plank. You're looking the glutes that are closest to your mat, the side abdominals. Reach that top arm forward. As you do that, see if you can look up to your ceiling for four with that top hip. For three. Good. Nice and easy. Bring that arm back up and hold. Yes, hold. Bring that hip. For four. And three. Yes. Excellent. And lower it down. Awesome. We're going to switch sides. Good. So, again, it doesn't matter whether you're on your forearm or you're lying on your arm. For this side lane, side lift. So, legs are slightly bent. Relax your head, it's lift. Relax that bottom leg. So sometimes we press in that bottom leg. So lift that top leg, try to relax. Good. Eight. Outer thigh on this opposite leg now. Good. Four. Three. Two. Now take it all the way up and hold. Up and hold. Little press. Press. Good. Pull that core. You've got it. For eight, six, four. Good. Now hold there, hold there. It's down, two, three, lift all the way up. Down, two, three, relax that bottom leg. One, two, three, lift all the way up. Go up as high as you can. Good. Don't be lazy with everything. Pull that core in. Don't let it hang. Good. Two more. One more time. Down, down. Hold it all the way up. Little lifts. Here we go. Remember, hold it up there. Just as high as you can. There are little lifts. Four. And three. Two. Excellent job. Now hold there. Down. One. Down. Lift. Lift. Left, down, left, the opposite way. Here we go. Down, left. You've got it. Two more. Down. Last one. Down. Good. Hold it all the way up. Little lift. Left, left. Yes. You got it. Stay with me. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, and release. Woo! I felt that. I don't know. Maybe you didn't feel that. Get another set of those. So I'll make sure if you didn't, for the second set or second round. Okay, so side plank on this side. Forearm, hand, you can be on the knee or you can be on your feet. You decide. Arm reaches up. Hold here. So if you were to take this hand and hold on to your obliques, you can feel that firing up. If you do not feel those muscles working, lift that top hip a little higher. Good. Now we're going to lift the hip. Lift the hip. Good. Lift. Yes, I love it. Good. Give me eight more. That's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now hold there. You've got to start to reach that top arm. Forward. Good. Now look underneath your underarm, get straight up to the ceiling. As you come up to the ceiling, lift that hip up higher. For four. Slowly lift that arm up. Keep looking up to your ceiling. So reach your fingertips to your ceiling and hold. For four. Three. Two. And release. Woo! Other side. Here we go. Other side. Same position. Good. Lie on that arm. I want you to bend both knees now. This time. Bend generously. Let's see, we just have a slight bend. And then we go. Left. Full range of motion. All the way up. Good. Great way to start this grooming Wednesday. Yes. Still hoping the sun will come out. Still hoping. Got all this hope. Hope is the strongest feeling. Eight, seven, six, five, four more, four, three, two, good. Now take it all the way up and hold. Hold here. You're going to rotate in, drop the knee to the opposite knee. Then lift it back up. Knee to knee. Lift it back up. But keep that foot lifted. Good. Just drop the knee. The foot stays lifted. Lifted. Yes. It's an internal rotation. Yes. You might get a little bit deeper in that glute. Rotate. You might feel a little awkward. Rotate. Now to come back up, use this leg. Try not to use the leg that's on the floor. Four more. Four. Yes, you look awesome. And three. Smile. We're almost done this one. One more. Take it all the way back up and fold. Now, heel to heel. Heel. Lift back up. Heel. Lift back up. Yes. Heel to heel. Lift back up. Yes. You've got it. Four more. Four. And three. Feel this at the top of your butt cheek. Two. One more. Take it all the way up. Little presses for eight, seven, six, five, four. Right here. And release. So that first step was a little bit more on the outer. That step was more on the glutes. Bring that leg all the way out in front and stretch. Straighten out that opposite leg. Kind of like a little spinal twist here. Excellent. We're going to do that side plank again. I'm going to come up to my hand this time. You do what works for you. Arm reaches and lift. Drop and lift. Drop and lift. Rest. You got it. If it's too much to be on your hand, go back to your form. You can almost drop that knee that's closest to the floor for eight. Seven. It's always amazing how fast this class goes. Four and three. Two. Now hold it up, hold it up. Reach that top arm. Look to your ceiling every time. For four. Keep looking at your ceiling. Take the arm. Go behind you and go back. For four. Shoulder straight. Core straight. And release. Excellent job. So let's go to the other side. So same thing on that other side. Generous bend. Right? On your arm. So you can be on your head. Whatever's most comfortable, right? It's left. Left. Good. Full range of motion. Generous bend in your knees. So your top leg mirrors the bottom leg. Just lift straight up. Full range of motion. Good. Last set of these, last set of side planks, and then we'll move on. We're gonna focus a little more on the abs for the last 5-10 minutes. Good, four, three, two. Take it all the way up and hold. Good, knee to knee. Rotate, back up. So go all the way down, touch knee to knee, then lift it all the way back up. So my foot sticks up in the air, and then I come back up to center. Rotate in. Good. So try not to collapse the hip. Just drop the knee to knee. Yes. Good. Relax that bottom leg. Try not to use it to lift that leg. Four more. And three. Slow and controlled. So not fast. Two more. Yes. Last one. Knee to knee. All the way up, hold here, heel to heel, lift back up. So use that top leg to lift it back up. Yes, don't press into the floor with that bottom leg. This leg is going to try to help. Make this leg do all the work. Heel to heel. So now your knee is sticking up. Yep, yep, there you go. Excellent job. Eight more. Top of the butt cheek. Pull the core in. Four. Yes. And three. I love it. Two more. Last one. Last one. Good. Take it all the way up and hold. Little do a lot of stretching in this class. You do a lot of working, not a lot of stretching. All right, so last set. Side plank on the arm. Good. Yes. Awesome job. So just a nice side plank here. Align your joints. If you need to be on your forearm, you need to be on that bottom knee. Do that. Good. Lift the hips. Left. Left. Good. Feel the side of dumbbells doing the work for eight. You feel this in your shoulder. Yes. Four. Good. Now hold here. Reach that top arm forward. Look up to the ceiling. So as you do that, don't let your hips drop. Keep up. Take your top arm around your back. Keep looking up and hold for four. Lift your hips a little higher for three. And then release. Ooh. Excellent job. All right, so we're going to line our backs. Moving around a little bit. All right, so bring both knees into your chest. Nice deep stretch. Good. So there's a couple of exercises we did. You might have felt that in your low back as well. So keep your knees in. Good. Now hold your right knee in. Extend your left leg straight out. Good. Now we're going to start with this. So you're going to lift up. This is the most important thing. You're going to gently hold your knee. You're going to lift your left leg off the floor. And then you're going to stretch. Space between my chin and my chest. And now I'm going to switch. The key is my shoulders off the floor. And now switch. So good posture. So your shoulders are in a good posture. You're not rounding them. And switch. You know that posture, right? We only want to round our shoulders. Switch. So I'm looking straight up. And switch. Good. So as I switch, the opposite leg is about 2 inches away from the earth. Good. A lot of core work here. Eight more. Good. Switch. Don't lower those shoulders down. Stay up. So every time you switch, come up a little bit more. Yes. Switch again. Good. Four more. Four. And three. And two. One more. One more. One more. And release your head down, knees to your chest, and hold. So that was your first set. Now, that guides us right into the bicycle. So come up again. You're here. Alternate. Touch the inside of your knee with your opposite elbow. So, when you're doing core, most important thing, keep your chin away from the chest, trying to touch the opposite elbow to the inside of the knee, lifting those shoulders off the floor, keeping that space between your chin and your chest. So as we come across, we often drive our chin down to our chest, taking away from the core work. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and release. Bicycle is one of the hardest ab exercises you've done, right? So bring your knees to your underarms and hold. Do a little stretch for your back. So we're gonna do that again. So come up first. Take your gaze over top of your knees. Hands behind your head. And then go back to the bicycle. For eight, seven, six, five, four. Now take your right elbow, touch your left knee. Right elbow, left knee, and hold. Switch sides and hold. Switch sides and hold. Switch sides and hold. Four more. Stay with this. This is hard. Switch sides. Switch sides. Drop that foot almost 2 inches away from the earth. Switch sides. One more time. Switch sides. Coming in the chest. A lot of focus on the core there. So we're going to drop your feet to the floor and you're going to lift your hips up. Take your hands gently to the floor next to you and press in and lift up. Hold here for eight. Squeeze everything. switch sides with the opposite leg and hold for four. Lift a little higher, three. And release all the way down. Switch sides. Eagle on the opposite side. So left leg over, left arm under. Full range motion. It's all the way up, touch. Go all the way back down. All the way up, touch. Go slow and controlled. All the way up, touch. Good. Breathing. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One more. And separate those feet. Walk your feet a little bit closer. Last time. Up into your bridge. Lift it up as high as you can. Hold here. So when you're doing bridge, we're lifting the hips up. You're lifting the chest back. Good. Lift up a little bit higher. We're going to finish it off here. We're going to do what we call a glute arch. So it's up and release. Up and release. Two more. One more. Now watch the change. Bring it all the way in. Straighten. Down and release. Lift up, straighten, and then release. Lift up, straighten, and release. Lift up, straighten. Good, four more. Lift up, straighten, three more. Lift up, straighten, two more. Pop. One more. Go back in your bridge, lift up as high as you can, and hold for four. Feel this in your low back, pressing with your feet. Two more counts. One more. And then release all the way down. Bring both knees into your chest. Lift your head off the floor. Look at your knees and hold. Little stretch. Grab underneath your thighs. Pull it all the way up. Take those legs straight out in front. Lift your chest all the way up, press your chest toward your toes, and hold. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this crazy Wednesday hump day. I'm doing power yoga at 9:30. I would love for you to join me. Again, we are offering classes inside. We have a few outside, a few virtual. Would love to see you inside. Love to see you virtually, even though we don't really see you. Comment, you know you're there. But thank you guys so much for supporting us. Bring your feet underneath your hips. Hands come to your thighs. Nice and easy. Roll it all the way up. Take a nice deep breath up. Thank you so much. Hang in there. Stay safe. And again, thank you.